War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
We're playing Fallout 4.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
I like it. Makes you look younger.
This is good. Okay. I'm not sure if y'all can hear me because my mic is being a little stupid right now. I might need to switch it out. I feel like I might need a new one.
Good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Okay. I think the sound is fixed now.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Sup, Shawnee?
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
We should take Codsworth to be service soon, don't you think?
It's a little early to be drinking.
Bah, I don't think so.
Also, our troops stationed overseas are experiencing some unusual weather.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold.
Ooh, coffee. Coffee. Hi there.
Can you get that?
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
What's up?
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally...
Okay, thank you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Haha.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm okay. Here today to tell...
I'm sure you all have,
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe me, I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid.
Now,
let's see.
Let's go ahead and put everything on 2. Let's see if we can get it all on 3. And boom. Perfect. I set everything up to 4. I'm going to change charisma down 1, strength up, luck down 1, strength up. You must name your character. There we go. All right, except
wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations
right,
on being
you,
prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. It's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sir, Sean has been changed. Absolutely
move.
Refuses to calm down.
Codsworth.
I think he needs some of that move. Paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Would you move, Codsworth?
You heard Codsworth.
He's pushing you. Jesus. What's up, little dude?
How are the two most important men in my life doing?
Hi, little me.
Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Do, 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 do.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Okay.
What's wrong?
Okay.
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
That's not good. Pennsylvania's
cool. Oh my
cool.
God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Hey.
God. Oh my gosh!
She just shushed me. Run faster.
That's absurd! I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in.
He
you
is Voltec. He's right there on the freaking team. He's right there, you see?
I'm
right
this.
There.
If you're in the program, step forward.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Thank you. Come again.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
Oh, friend. Sprint.
Step on the platform in the center.
Sir, yes, sir. Hello.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
I'm a left and behind there. Oh, yippee. Go down, please.
Hold
down.
On.
Let's go down. Down, 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 down. Alright. Down. Down, down, down. And my earpiece that I usually use is not working out very well. I'm very angry at this because I love this earpiece.
Hey,
yo, Mr. Russell.
Goddamn nuke.
We're okay.
Hey, huh?
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Excuse me.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
Vault 10 is here for you.
Yes, up the stairs.
Just this way, please.
This way.
Step over to the table.
You'll need your seats before we can take you first.
Thanks. You. Goodbye.
What now?
We're gonna go this way now.
He'll show you where to go.
All Holy right. God, y'all slow.
See?
You. You got Pit Boy.
Hey.
This is our new home.
Just this way.
All right.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. We had.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if I didn't make it?
How long
Vault
do you think
we'll
be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Just checking
Vault
everyone off the list.
Vault seems designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
I'm gonna be right here.
Just step in here and put your vaults
Hold
on.
It.
And depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault.
You don't notice the giant vats of CO2
Time
behind
for
you
new life.
And cooling and
Resident
stuff like for
secure.
Real? Obviously, these are freezing chambers.
Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In
See?
Five.
Hold it.
Three.
Alrighty then.
Manual override initiated. Biogenic stasis suspended.
Hey, I'm not frozen anymore. I know you, Kellogg, named after cereal. Hey, cereal. Leave my wife alone, cereal. Cereal, what are you doing? Hey, leave Sean alone. Cereal? Dang it, I can't click no more. Smash the window, dang it. she dead.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
You dead.
I'll find you did this.
You dead.
I promise.
Can I hit something upside the head with that ball peen hammer?
Yeah.
I got a security baton. No, 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 no. Back off, nerd. I got a clipboard. What do you got?
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Okay, okay. Open. Everybody dead. Stand back, stand back, stand back. Pistol, 13mm ammo. Battery clipboard. Overseer's computer. We're just gonna do what I usually do. Oh, wait, come on now. I've already read all this, so if y'all want to read it, I don't care. Y'all can pause it if you want to watch it. I mean, read it. Opening evacuation tunnel. Tunnel has been opened. There's a cryolator right there. Any cigarettes in here? Preserved cigarettes. They give you stuff. And drink the water. Because it's preserved, apparently. Vault-Tec security armor and a Vault-Tec security helmet. That's new.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
You're dang right I am. Whoa, 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 what'd that just do? Whoa. I forgot how that works. That is not what I'm meant to do. That's not what I'm meant to do either. The heck, man? There we go, square. You hold square. Triangles jump. Whoa, whoa, okay. Up. What the heck? I remember there's a way to pick things up. Whatever, man. Oop, I gotta buy the thing. We're gonna see if I can use it on this.
Won't be able to pick this.
Nope. Too difficult. I probably should have gotten that mod too. Oh! 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 Oh, not cool, bro. Oh, Why are you still alive, bro? Run across and get him electrocuted. The heck, man? You are still alive? Holy God, man. That wasn't fun. God dang, I forgot how hard these guys are to kill.
Is this all that's left?
That was not fun for me. I took out two of them over here, though. That's pretty good. Got a fancy airbrush. Scared the crap out of me.
Is anyone alive?
God
dang. Did anyone get out?
Dang it. Okay, okay. That was freaking... Okay. Okay, let's reload. Just to make sure. Okay. Let's see if we can take this chair with us. We can't. Okay. Are you kidding me? Oh, that one's a... Crap. Reload. Okay. Takes two shots to kill him. I wasted way too much ammo. Although there's a good amount of them that were here, so I mean... Okay. This whole zombies thing is fun, dude. I'm loving the zombies in this game. With the way that it's upgraded like this. Not upgraded. The mod that I downloaded is really cool. Yes. I need ammo. I need all the ammos. And I need to upgrade the crap out of this pistol. Give me your pit boy. Oh, come on. Put it on your wrist. Clamp it. There you go. Circle is to open. Sixty-four kilobytes of RAM. Initiating. Thumbs up. Control with R2 and L2. Put that on. Put that on. Put that on just because I want to. Boom. I got some good stuff there. I got a... okay amount of ammo. I got 738 rounds, even though I know I don't have a 38. Alright. Oh, wait. Perk chart. Alright.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
I don't want to know what happened to you. Just gonna take your leg and wiggle. We're gonna bring you with us. We're gonna call you Jim. Let's go, Jim. It's just you and me, Jim. Just you and me. You and me against the world, Jim. You and me against the world. Oh, Jim, you're stuck. Jim. Buddy. Let's go. You and me against the world, Jim. Wait a minute. You look like a girl. gonna call you Lisa. Let's go, Lisa. Just you and me against the world. We can do it. Sorry, I had to. I'm good.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank
all
you
right.
for choosing Vault Tech.
Yeah, screw Vault Tech. They killed my wife. Excuse me. Excuse me again. Oh, right.
Oh, God.
Bouncy. Oh, he is moving. Y'all see him moving. That is creepy. Right away. That's always fun. Got a wrench. It's my wrench. Got a fly. Got a fan. It's my fan. Got a cram. It's my cram. Got an ashtray. And some tin aluminum rounds. Nice. And is that a bottle cup? Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yeah. Bottle cap. Bottle cap is like currency in this game. Actually, bottle caps are currency in this game. My AP is down, you idiot. That's why I wasn't sprinting anymore, stupid game. Watch the statistics, dang. Whoa, robot. Is that Codsworth? What's up, Todd?
I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
How you been, Mr. Todd?
Codsworth.
Look at me.
What happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs.
Yeah.
She's...
Sir, it's been...
Sean's...
Internet.
It's worse than...
Doesn't matter how long it's been. I feel fine.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Oh,
sure.
That means you'll...
210 years.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
I... Oh, sir, it's...
Uh-huh.
I'm so alone.
Stay with me, pal.
Do you
Focus.
Know how hard it is to get nuclear radiation
anything,
out of
the bombs came and all
car.
Of you left in such a hurry.
That's what it is.
I did find this hollow.
Right.
Thank you,
Codsworth.
You're welcome.
Uh-huh.
Now, shall we search?
Uh-huh.
Search the neighborhood.
All right.
Round two.
All right. Follow Claude. That's going to be my house. Oh, shoot. Jane. My earpiece is messing up. I know there's a safe. Yeah. Just a little that way. A little more that way. Oh, a broken bobby pin. All right then. That's not cool, man. That's not cool. I don't break bobby pins. That's not something. Oh. Well then. Oh my lord, for real? Hey, you got it.
Yes.
A silver table knife. Okay. Is that a toaster? It's my knife. I got a toaster. What's up? I got a toaster. Those are my pork and beans. God, you're getting whooped in there.
Sir, your family isn't here either. But...
Holy crap, Codsworth, you went crazy and killed them all. Jesus. Pipe pistol, that takes 38 rounds. Come on, come on, come on. I'm detected. What? Who's detecting me? It wasn't me. I swear. Hush up, nerd. There's nothing here. That's a bathroom. That's a kid's room. There's a safe underneath there, kid's thingy. Who does that? Oh, nice.
That's it.
Take everything. Take it all. It's all mine now. Yeah, yeah, Cod.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Sean, they aren't here.
Thanks for trying.
You can't.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir.
Uh-huh.
Good luck, sir. I'm gonna go back over here to my house and grab that Gragnok the Barbarian comic. There it is.
Perfect.
I got some extra stuff now. A globe. Somebody stole my Nuka-Colas. Nerds. Jack my nukes. What? Food? I can't. I'm in the middle of something. Yeah, because I'm always busy. Just give me a minute, man. Since my brother is being annoying and I'm probably going to need to help him do some stuff, I'm probably going to end up ending this here now that I have gotten to Sanctuary and back into my home. And I will...
I'm coming, buddy.
Dadgummit. Poor guy. Got kidnapped. I will... continue on with this. This was just a test to see if the mods would work, and I'm happy because they did work, and it didn't completely, like, slow down the... It didn't slow it down so bad at all, actually. To be honest with you, I'm pretty sure it's not slowed down any, like at all. I'm not kidding. It's pretty normal, actually. Where are you? Armor workbench. I need the weapons workbench. It's right here, right? Yeah. Real quick, I'm gonna see what I can craft. Okay, I can scrap a couple of these. Scrap one, scrap another. Alright, okay, I don't have the, wait. No upgrades. Okay. I can put a ton of upgrades on this thing. I just don't have the stuff that I need. Alright, well, thank you all for coming out and watching. I hope you enjoyed this. This was just a quick little, a test to see if the mods would slow it down too badly. I do hope you guys enjoy Fallout 4 with mods, because I do want to do, like, a stream or something with this. This is just to see if it will do it right. And plus, I need to make sure that my voice is working, because my mic is a little messed up. So, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Please drop a like down below. Leave a comment about some cool stuff that you want to do. If you know any of the cool mods for this is PlayStation 4, so just go ahead and tell me those, and I'll see if I can do those too. And I hope you guys enjoyed. If you're not subscribed already, definitely hit the subscribe button, and peace.